For nearly 70 years, combustion monitoring techniques have been attempting to improve the performance of engines around the world. Companies have struggled finding an effective way of collecting, processing, and implementing combustion data fast enough to make a significant impact on engine performance. Until now. Woodward's real-time combustion diagnostics and control technology enables customers to view their engine combustion events in real time and make adjustments to improve reliability, performance, and emissions. We sat down with this project's chief development engineers, Jason Barta and Suraj Nair, to get a better idea of how the system works and the impacts it will have on engines of the future.
Out here at the tech center, we pretty much work on all different types of engines. We have traditional dual fuel engines, lean burn spark ignited gas engines, stoichiometric EGR gas engines, as well as diesel engines. And really out here, almost anything is possible.
The products developed here could be used in a variety of applications, including on highway, power generation, compressors, pumps, a lot of marine and locomotive applications. So quite a bit of different kind of work goes on here.
RTCDC stands for Real-Time Combustion Diagnostics and Control. So the large engine control module has the ability to take in in-cylinder pressure information and calculate about 20 different metrics. These metrics can then be used to diagnose issues with the engine as well as control the engine.
We see a lot of demand to push the combustion to limits where it has to meet the highest tier of emissions and get the greatest efficiencies. To get both of those at the same time, we need access to what's happening inside the cylinder. It's been a challenging problem that has serious practical limitations, so it's taken quite a while to get to this point. The current status of the project is that it's being beta tested at multiple customer and research sites, including the Southwest Research Institute and the Colorado State University Energy Institute.
My name's Kirk Evans. I am the Director of Engineering for the Colorado State University Energy Institute, and I also manage most of the engine test programs here at the Powerhouse campus. This facility in and of itself is great in that there's no other university, definitely in the United States, and I believe even in the world, that can run engines as large as we can. Woodward had a product, the industry had a need and a little bit of money, and we had a facility to test it. And so that's kind of how we got our start. It was kind of the perfect storm of things coming together, and the engines and energy conversion lab spawned out of that. And then as we grew, we've expanded to all things energy related at CSU. These integral compressor engines, they were built, you know, back in the 40s and 50s. Back then you're using kind of an averaging gauge, and you just kind of get what's the peak pressure coming out of the cylinder. And then, you know, as the technologies grew, it became more electronic. And then in the 90s, we start to see full-featured combustion monitoring systems. Most systems are two separate pieces of hardware. You've got your combustion monitoring system, and then you've got your engine control unit, and you have to get them to talk to each other. But there's limitations. We're talking in, you know, a milliseconds time frame that you have to look at the last cycle, analyze it, and make decisions for the next cycle. Woodward's is actually the first system that I've had any exposure to, trying to incorporate kind of a full-featured system, and it really means a lot for the industry in having that all tied together in one unit.
I couldn't believe the kind of things we were able to see and do. Before, there was no way to get these kind of emissions or efficiency benefits. So when I came in, it was an absolute joy to work on this project.
The Woodward system really differentiates itself in that everything is done in one box, and is fast enough to change engine parameters cycle to cycle. This allows for NOx-sensitive engines to be run at their limits without the risk of destroying the engine.
I think it's definitely gonna be a big step. I think having controllers that are integrated together is really gonna put the pressure on the companies that are working on sensing technologies.
This product is an enabler for everything we do. Calibrations that used to take 2 weeks can now be done in 2 days.
Now that we know exactly what's going on inside the cylinder, it opens up a whole new world of engine controls. By using this system, we can achieve levels of engine control that maximize efficiency, reduce emissions, and improve engine diagnostics.
We have produced a solution now where our customers can meet emissions requirements and much more, all done with Woodward's large engine control module.